Yo, welcome back to the channel, guys. And nagbabalik tayo sa isa na namang Pet Legacy episode dito sa ating Pet Legacy series, Noob to Pro series. And gagagrind pa rin tayo dito, guys. Meron tayong 69 gold coins ngayon. And we're gonna be trying to get more legendaries, itong blue na whale na to. So we're gonna be grinding. Ooh, epic! Ooh, ang crab! Ah, so meron ditong basic, rare, legendary, and epic pet. So let's see kung makukuha natin tong crab na to, men. Tingnan natin kung makukuha natin yung crab. Whoop! Miss! Whoop! Oh, sayang, men. Sayang, hindi natin nakuha yung crab. Pero that's okay, guys, kasi ang laki ng bigay ng crab. So I think igagrind natin to. Ooh, clear rocks. Ah, ito pala yun, 1.6k. So ito tayo, guys. Dito may crab din dito, guys. So let's defeat the octopus first. Tapos punta tayo sa crab. Let's go. Ah, so random yung spawning nila. Kasi earlier, may whale dito. Ngayon wala na. So ito yung crab. 600 HP para sa crab. Okay. So, nakapag-level up na tayo ng ating lizard wizard, which is level 10. Yan, level 4. And we're trying to level up and also gain gold, guys, no? Kuha tayo ng gold para makapag-proceed tayo sa next area. So I think ang kailangan ko lang gawin ngayon is I will defeat the pets here in this area sa beach para makapag next map na ako. So may scuba dog dito and meron din ditong ano, sino pa to, si Gog. Oh, grabe si Gog. Ano pa to? Anong pet to? Legendary sea serpent. Ooh, meron siyang sea serpent. Paano ba nakukuha yung sea serpent? Saan niya nakukuha yung sea serpent? Rare ba yung spawn niyan? Grabe naman yun, sea serpent. Sa akin, shark lang, oh. Meron tayong shark, meron tayong knight, si lizard wizard. Pero grabe si lizard wizard, man. Napakalakas ni lizard wizard, man. So, ayan na. We have the octopus, defeating the crab. Sana makahanap tayo ng sea serpent na yan. Feeling ko malakas yung sea serpent na yan, eh. So yun nga, guys, mag-grind lang tayo dito sa beach na area para makapagkuha ako ng 1,600 gold. Yun talagang kailangan natin ngayon, eh, kasi kailangan natin pumunta sa next area dito sa may bandang to. Meron ditong babayaran mo ng 600. What the heck? Asan yun? Babayaran mo dito ng 1,600 gold. Yan yung area na yan para ma-unlock natin yung next map. So, let's go. So, pumalik ako dito sa game, guys, no? Nag-reconnect ako kasi nga nag-premium ako dito sa Roblox. Tapos, pagbalik ko, medyo nasira yung recording ko. Pero, yung mga NPC dito, guys, binibigyan ka pala nila ng mga quest. So, nakikita nyo on the right side, meron tayong quest, no? So, according dito, kanina binigyan ako ng quest ng pinakauna na NPC, eh. So, right now, we are trying to catch 3 foxes and 3 bunnies, guys. Yun na yung quest na na-receive ko. So, nag-glitch siya sa simula. Alam, ang ganda ng pet niya. Lumilipad. Oh, may mga birds siya, oh. Ano yan? Parrot. Epic parrot. Grabe, ang ganda ng mga pets sa mga dito, ah. Mga tao, ah. Ilang araw pa lang, ah. Ano kaya yung pinakamagandang pet dito, guys, no? I wonder kung ano yung pinakamagandang pet. Okay, isang bunny na lang, guys. So, bibili pa tayo dito ng siguro mga 5 niyan. Okay, 5. Para makakapag-capture pa tayo ng bunny. So, that's the goal, guys. That's the goal. Makakapture tayo ng bunny para sa quest. So, pag as you move around the map, guys, may makikita kang mga ganun na mga tao, mga NPC na kakausapin ka nila at bibigyan ka nila ng quest. So, that's what you need to look for para mabigyan ka din nila ng gold. Nakakatulong yung gold na binibigay nila, eh. So, ito si, hindi ko alam kung pangalan niya. Pero, we're trying to finish the quest for the 3 bunnies. Ito, may bunny dito. Okay? Habang nagle-level up din ang aking mga pets. Okay, so tapos na. I-click mo lang tong check mark na to. Paano ba ito tanggalin, man? I-click mo lang yung check mark na yan. Paano ba ito? Okay. Tapos, diretso ka lang dito. Let's see kung meron pa ditong NPC, man. Kung meron pa. Wala na. Wala ng NPC dito. So, punta na tayo sa beach na map. Okay, beach. Here we go. So, merong NPC dito, guys. Ito. Bibigyan ka na naman yan ng quest. So, talk. I was surfing. They capture some proof. Capture 5 sharks. Wow! 5 sharks yung gusto niyang makuha ko. That is gonna be difficult, man. Mahirap yun. 5 sharks yung kukunin ko. Tapos, ang ibibigay niya na reward is ito. Itong tatlong ano na yan, capsule na yan. But that's okay, guys. Hindi ko alam kung tatapusin to, guys, because I wanna clear the next level, guys. So, maybe we can finish that the next time and trying to get 1,600 gold para makapag-proceed tayo sa next map, guys. So, yan muna i-grind ko sa ngayon. So, be right back. So, there we go, guys. Nakapag-farm na tayo ngayon ng 1,600 gold. And we're gonna be able to clear the rocks. And meron na namang bagong quest dito na binigay ng isang NPC, si Desert Girl. Hello, adventurer, mystical machine. Okay, nang try the 400 gold machine. Ano yun? 400 gold machine? Ano kaya yun? What do you mean, 400 gold machine? Ayun, may machine. Okay. So, meron daw, ito yung isa sa mga bagong ano dito, pet. Scorpion, 570 HP. Ooh, ano to? Open the machine. Select pets you want to combine into a golden pet. What? Ah, so makakagawa ka ng golden pet. Ooh, same lang pala siya sa pet sim, no? Parang ganun din. I think siguro yung nag-create nito may ano din sa pet sim, no? Hindi ko alam. Maybe. But yeah, let's farm some gold, guys. And I'll get back to you kung meron tayong gold at makapag-combine na tayo dito for a golden pet. Let's try out the golden pet, guys. Okay, guys. So as I was farming, guys, ang kikit ng mga monsters dito, yung pet dito. You can see this cute elephant, guys. Ang ganda ng animation ng pag-atake niya. Meron silang scorpion. Meron din sila dito rare na lizard. Same siya na itsura ni Lizard Wizard. Pero si Lizard Wizard is meron siyang hat. Or yung ano, sombrero. So, ito na, guys. We're gonna be trying out the machine. And ititest natin kung ano itong machine na to. Kung ano yung magiging stats ng isang golden pet. Is the golden pet stronger? Let's find out. So, anong kailangan natin? 6 pets selected. What? Okay. So, kailangan natin mag-select ng ilan ba? Bunny. Ah, so 6 bunny. So, itatry natin siya sa fox. Okay, itatry natin siya sa fox, guys. Kasi yung ano natin, yung goal natin is malaman kung ano yung magiging resulta. So, meron na tayong golden fox. Ito, golden fox! 5 damage for the golden fox. Okay, so tingnan natin yung itsura ng golden fox. Golden fox. Okay, sorry. Golden fox. Ayun, oh. Naging gold siya. Okay, naging gold yung golden fox. What the heck? So, ayan na, guys. I-equip pa rin natin yung bunny. And then, kukunin natin yung quest reward. Wala na ba siya ibang quest na ibibigay? May scorpion dyan. Wala na ata siyang quest na ibibigay. Okay, wala na. So, hey guys, ang goal na naman natin ngayon is we're gonna be farming for gold para makapagpunta tayo sa ibang ano. Pero bibili muna tayo dito ng, itatry natin kunin yung mga pets dito, guys. Okay, bibili tayo dito ng basic 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 basic capsules. And let's try getting a rare lizard. Okay, rare lizard. Kasi rare siya eh. Or maybe we can get the elephant. So as I was farming, guys, may nakita ako ditong lion, man. It's a legendary lion. And it has 1,300 HP. Makukuha ba natin yung lion? Let's find out kung makukuha natin yung lion. Kasi legendary to eh. Tsaka ano eh, I think gagamitin ko dito yung isa kong ano eh. Isa kong yung purple na capsule. Just to get the legendary, guys. But let's try to click it once. 16%. Whoop! Okay, 100%. I wanna get the lion, guys. 20 DPS for the lion. And ang gagawin natin is we're gonna be exchanging itong starter cat natin. It helped us a lot. Pero lion, you are now part of the team. Let's go! Let's go! At ngayon, magpa-farm ulit tayo ng 3,000 gold para ma-unlock natin yung next area, which is ilan ba ito? 3,500 gold. So let's go. So guys, after farming, we now have 3,800 gold coins, and boom, we are in the cavern now, guys. So sa cavern, ooh, this is a really cool place. Ang ganda ng ano na to, lugar na to, ah. Okay, we're gonna buy some basic ano capsules. And where's the quest? Okay, yun. So we have another quest here. Miners only. Break 12 crystals and I will pay. Huh? Break? What? Mine 12 crystals? What does that mean? Okay. Wild bat. Okay, ito yung mga ano nila. So ano makukuha mo sa crystals? Okay, so the game is asking me to break the crystal, guys. So while my pets are breaking, let's check what are the pets in this area. So what can you get from the crystals? So cave snake, there's a bat. What is this? Okay. Wala lang pala yun. Woo! Grabe naman yun! So the crystals is gonna give you a lot of gold. Oh, nice! So dito ka pala makakapag-farm ng maraming gold, guys. So this is where you farm a lot of gold para makapag-ano ka, makapag-grind ka ng gold mo. So we have a rare bat here, guys. So kukunin natin yung rare bat. 72% chance. There you go. 20 DPS for a rare bat. Wow, amazing. So napakalakas ng rare bat na yan. Siguro ang gagawin natin is, what do we do? Kukunin siguro natin tong rare lizard and we equip the rare bat. Okay. So pag-break na tayo ng 12 crystals, guys. That's our main mission for now. So I think that's it for this video, guys. Thank you so much for the episode 2 of this series, guys. I hope that you enjoyed this video. Don't forget to like the video and also share it to your friends and subscribe to the channel if you are enjoying. Thank you so much for watching. See you on the part 3 of Pet Legacy in Roblox.